Jon Stewart. Fact 1. Rose to fame hosting Comedy Central's parody news programme The Daily Show, which won over 20 Emmy Awards during his 16 years hosting from 1999-2015. Fact 2. Used his platform on The Daily Show to advocate for 9/11 first responders' health benefits and veterans' issues. Fact 3. Directorial debut came with the political comedy Irresistible in 2020, starring Steve Carell and Rose Byrne.